welcome you to the Exhibition!
Somewhere among the distant knots of the ocean, a mysterious island is veiled by mist and magic. This is Themyscira, home of the Amazons.
Location? Tropical island. Population? 100% women. Attractions? Everyone's a highly trained warrior. Oh yeah, I know where I'm taking my next vacation.
The Amazons were tasked by the Olympian gods to prepare for a great battle, and trained in solitude for many millennia.
Until one day when a military plane randomly crashed into paradise.
Call it luck, call it will of the gods, but Olympia's chosen were no longer a secret.
Even they knew it was about time they checked out what the rest of the world was up to. So after playing the deadliest game of catch ever, because they were catching frickin' bullets, they chose their finest fighter as an ambassador to, quote, man's world.
This was Diana Prince, or as she would come to be known, Wonder Woman.
Diana didn't just reconnect the Amazons with the rest of the world, she became a goddamn superhero!
And one of the best! With her divine physiology, she already possessed incredible superhuman abilities. However, her powers were amplified by blessings of the gods, including flight, accelerated healing, and a little bit of magic.
But as someone who's noticing a few new experience lines in the mirror every morning, I think I'm mostly jealous of her power to barely ever age.
Wonder Woman also carries an arsenal of specialized weapons and tools.
Sure, the invisible jet seems kinda stupid when she can just lift off on her own, but how about that lasso of truth? She can make anybody spill the beans with that thing.
I cross-dress in a Wonder Woman outfit. It makes me feel powerful.
She has carried many blades, but her tried and true was crafted by the god of the forge, Hephaestus. The edge of this immaculate sword is so fine, it can shear electrons off of atoms. Superman once used it to literally split an atomic nucleus, which promptly blew up in their faces.
Good times.
Oh, speaking of things blowing up, that's the oven. I got 5 minutes to get that thing out of here. This whole building is vaporized.
What?
See you next week for the full fight between Wonder Woman and She-Ra.
What are you making?